Now, in a bid to stave off the spread of COVID-19 within the country, Vision Group has rolled out a massive vaccination campaign for its staff. The new managing director and chief executive officer, Don Wanyama, used the occasion to urge all Ugandans to take up free vaccination against the pandemic.
Vision Group has today started free vaccination for all workers to avoid the spread of the COVID-19. The vaccination is being done by health officials from the Kampala Capital City Authority. This activity kick-started today at the Vision Group head office in Industrial Area Kampala, where a big number of workers got vaccinated. Don Wanyama, Vision Group CEO, said management requested the Ministry of Health to vaccinate the staff against COVID-19. He also said that President Museveni said in order to release the country from lockdown, 5 million people have to be vaccinated.
We know that the president has set a target nationally of about 5 million Ugandans to be vaccinated before the country can be opened up fully.
A decision was reached to avail vaccines for staff at Vision Group, and he says about 400 workers will be vaccinated in 3 days. He called upon Ugandans to get vaccinated and avoid rumors about the vaccines being fake.
We are conducting a COVID vaccine vaccination exercise for our staff as Vision Group. This followed our appeal to Ministry of Health to send us their staff so that we could do an on-site vaccination drive. We are looking at vaccinating 450 staff here over a period of 3 days. But just beyond our staff as Vision Group, this is a call to all Ugandans that you should actually get vaccinated.
This story was compiled by David Tamale for the news in Kampala.